Most of you will have at least a little bit of frost on your windshield this morning if your car is parked outdoors. But nothing going on here on the East Coast. Big area of high pressure and control. The big story this morning is this storm coming out of the Rocky Mountains. Denver's getting hit hard again with some heavy snow. They're going to pick up 6 to 8 inches of snow. Blizzard warnings are in effect for the southern part of Colorado. Most of that's going to miss Denver, but the southern part of the state, the winds could be gusting over 40 miles per hour, and they'll get 10, 12 inches of snow. This storm here is going to come close to us as we head towards the end of the week, but I think it's going to miss us this time. So that's good news. It'll come out of the Rockies and travel across the southern plains and into the southeast and stay mostly south of Baltimore, I think. Might get a couple of rain showers out of it during the day on Friday, but no snow in the forecast, and I think things will stay fairly quiet for us, especially as we go into the weekend. Right now, it's quiet. Big area of high pressure and control in the mid-Atlantic, and that's why we're forecasting sunshine today. So mostly sunny skies as we head into the afternoon. The high temperatures after the chilly start, not bad. Upper 50s and low 60s. Sunrise this morning at 7:35. Overnight tonight, mostly clear skies. Chilly again. Temperatures have dropped back into the upper 30s. Sunset this evening at 4 minutes after 6 o'clock. 7-day forecast. The clouds will thicken up a little bit tomorrow as that storm gets close to us. And as it passes south, yeah, I put a 20 or 30% chance in for a rain shower on Friday. No big deal. Right now, it looks like a nice weekend sunshine, both on Saturday and Sunday, with high temperatures getting back into the 60s perhaps on Sunday. And don't forget, daylight savings time comes to an end Saturday night, Sunday morning.